अच्छा, हम कहते हैं हम प्रकृति को सतो प्रदान करते हैं, आप उनको मैनेज,
वी से दैट वी प्यूरिफाई नेचर, सो यू गिव देम द कोर्स इन मैनेजमेंट और यू गिव देम द 7 days कोर्स. How do will you make nature sato pradhan pure? What is your occupation? To be a world benefactor, isn't it? And so nature comes within that too, isn't it? So how are you making it sato guni? By giving knowledge. But no, it is through the environment, through the atmosphere and vibrations. So only those who themselves are powerful, intense, like a fire, will be able to spread those vibrations. Just like there is a lighthouse. So the light will spread when it is a lighthouse and a might house. When you are in the stage of yoga, intense like a fire, then your vibrations will be filled with all powers. And those vibrations will create the atmosphere. And then through the atmosphere, there will be change in nature or in souls. You will need to do so much service. Dadi has given so much love, but now you definitely have to give the return of that love. Otherwise, there will be a burden. Dadi has given you too much love. I've seen that. It's not a small thing to receive Dadi's love. Because Dadi is in place of Baba. Baba has set Dadi, fixed Dadi there. Baba has made her an instrument. So you need to give the return of that, don't you? Today you will also have Brahma Bhojan. You have eaten ice cream and that's very good. But now you need to give the return of that, isn't it? You definitely need to give the return of that. And so what is the return? Just remember 2 words. Stop and stock. You won't forget these 2 words, will you? Okay, may you might forget everything about the other classes, but you can remember 2 words, can't you? You will remember Dadi's love and these 2 words. Stop and stock. Will you forget this? Those sitting at the back, will you forget that? No. Congratulations. So do this in a practical way. Sometimes brothers and sisters say, because I have the experience from many different places as I go around, and so they say, sister, I did put a dot or stop, but it turned into a question mark. What should I do? Or it became an exclamation mark. I did put a stop, a full stop, but instead of a dot, it changed. What should I do? And so you need to cancel it. You need to rub it off. Don't say, what should I do? Baba has given you the powers to merge, for example. The power to merge is like an eraser, or the power to judge. So remove the exclamation or the question with these powers. Don't say, oh, I didn't want it to happen, but it happened. Sometimes at the beginning when we were little, so we used to say to Brahma Baba, Baba, keep Maya with you, no? Why does she come to us? Please keep her with you. Baba said, are you not going to become conquerors of Maya? And I will challenge you. So you're not going to become conquerors of Maya. Do you want to become conquerors of Maya? So if the enemy doesn't come and you become victorious, how can that happen?